as well. All right, Rookwood Pottery is giving people an Easter treat. Historians will be taking groups through the iconic Rookwood Factory and Design Studio. These special Easter weekend tours will include a sneak peek into the design and painting of the Grove Bunny tiles and Grove Bunny figurines. And here to tell us more about it are Suzette, Percival, and President and CEO Micah Carroll. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for joining us, and you brought some. I'm so glad you brought some for us to look at too, because they're just so beautiful. And I know you were just saying, Suzette, to me, that you love this time of year.
Love it.
Why is it so special for you guys?
Well, for us, it's about being able to highlight the artistry and all the color, and just like spring, I mean, it's just, you know, beautiful to have that reflected.
Yeah.
So we enjoy having people come in and get to see the bunnies and the tiles with the whole theme of Easter. So it's a great time for people to see this.
Yeah, and Micah, tell us a little bit about the tours that are going to be taking place this weekend.
Sure. Yeah, our tours are happening at 11 o'clock and 2 p.m. Coming this weekend, and all that information is also available on our website.
Yeah.
But it's a great behind-the-scenes look of the artisans that are creating this. A lot of people have heard about Rookwood in the past, but this is a time where you get to experience it and really see what is so unique and treasured by Cincinnati and what we do at Rookwood.
You know, I was looking on your website before a little earlier, and I didn't realize that each piece takes goes through 13 people's hands before it is finished. So 13 different artisans actually touch each product there. Is that something that you get to see when you go on one of these tours? You get to see all the artisans?
Yeah, you do. You get to see all the nuances of how it's made, a little sneak peek behind the curtain, per se.
Right.
Yeah, it's fascinating. And you really fall in love with Rookwood. And I think that's what's really amazing about these tours, is everyone knows of the quality of Rookwood.
Right.
But until you experience how they're made, you don't really have that appreciation. You get to see every process that's involved.
And one of the things that I think of when I think of Rookwood is, you know, history and culture, and it's been around for so long. But I was also looking on your website, and I noticed I love this. It says, the art of modern living, a heightened approach to everyday living inspired by an old world art form. So you're taking these old world art forms, but you're still making them relevant for modern day, right?
Absolutely. I mean, for us, it's hand craftsmanship, but also no fuss and effortless entertaining and decorating. We really want to make sure that our pieces that we create are very thoughtful to our audience's needs. So that's where the modern style comes into place. But again, everything is handcrafted, and that's what makes it special, and made here in Cincinnati.
Yeah, and what a fun thing to do on an Easter weekend. So these tours will be going on Saturday at 11 and 2. On Saturday, so we'll be able to do that, and we'll have all the information on local12.com. Of course, on your website is where there we go. We've got it up there for you, and that's going to take place at their factory down on Race Street. So you can make a whole day of it. Get some lunch. You guys are going to have a little bit of refreshments as well. So
correct.
And you can purchase tickets ahead of time. So
that's right. I want to make sure we mention that, because you do need to make reservations. So
yes,
do that today. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
You.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And we'll be right back.